dancing West Coast swing, Shari Leid and her partner, Thomaier.
She moves in peculiar ways. This room is nothing more than her stage. It's so cruel. The life of the party should be the death of me. I told her you're the love of my night. I won't stop till you're the love of my life. I won't stop till you're the one that I'm taking home. One I've been waiting for. But all she wanna do is, all she wanna do is, all she wanna do is dance. All I wanna do is get up on her. Got me in the palm of her hands. All I wanna touch is her nirvana. Feels like I've been waiting for forever and a night to get this chance. But all she wanna do is, all she wanna do is, all she wanna do is dance. All I wanna do is pull her close. Got me in the palm of her hands. She don't want this song to be over. Feels like I've been waiting for forever and a night to get this chance. All she wanna do is, all she wanna do is,
all I wanna do is get my nails done. Yeah, all I wanna do is spend a big fun. Twerk, twerk all night on your grandson. Little west side chick out in London. Ooh. Top boy boo that be getting to the food. Need a G with some peas that be getting all the juice. Day night for my dude. Got the lace with the glue. I'ma dance all night in my new
Jimmy Choo's.
Should I let you catch your breath? No, never mind. We're not going to do that. We don't have time. So how are you feeling?
That was the best out-of-body experience I've ever had.
Exactly. Yeah. So what was that rehearsal process like?
Well, we had 66 days to work on this, and I was actually out of town for 33 of those. So it is a partner dance, so it was a little challenging.
Yeah. So who did you partner with on the 33 days that you weren't with him?
Well, I went to Egypt, and I practiced in front of pyramids. I was on the Nile practicing in the little riverboat, anywhere I could.
Nicely done. So, you said it was easy. I heard you say it was easy.
Yes. If you're a choreographer, sometimes these things can be like a nightmare process, but this one was actually set easy. It was like, I felt like a joke was being told on me. It was just really, really easy to work with Shari the entire time. Joy.
And how was it working with Zah?
Zah's incredible. I mean, he's just an incredible dancer, teacher, and now friend.
Awesome.
Aww. I love that. Incredible. And let's give it up for the sparkle bodysuit, folks. I mean, hello. There she is. There they are. Okay, folks, it is time now to hear from our judges, beginning with you, Jamie. What did you think of Shari Leid and Thomaier and their West Coast swing?
Oh, I hope you're so proud of yourself. You did great. And
Thank you for letting me put you in a full rhinestone bodysuit. I have been waiting forever for someone to be into that. And to mirror what Zaw said when it comes to, like, it's so easy to work with you. Literally, I think we had, like, one phone meeting, and you were like, I really like the idea of a nude illusion bodysuit covered in rhinestones. And I'm like... So... But great job. You danced wonderfully. I love the slide at the end. I keep expecting you to slide off the stage, but you didn't, thank God.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Jamie. Alexander, let's hear from you. What are you thinking?
You guys, just an extraordinary job and such a challenge to have to go first. So thank you for kicking us off with such a great energy and a very fun, sexy dance. That to kick things off with, I don't even know what the technical term, I'm sure Allison can talk to us about that, but like that neck, like I wrote something down here, like a neck drop that you did at the beginning there. Unbelievable. I guess what I would say is I wish that I could sort of bottle up like that level of flirtation that you guys both had, that playfulness, bottle it up, put it on my dating profile. I think I'd do a lot better. Thank you.
He's on to something. Thank you, Alexander. Allison, over to you. How did you like Shari and Zaw's West Coast swing?
What a beautiful job, you guys. And like Alexander said, so hard to go first. I know from being in that pro-am situation, how nerve-wracking that can be. And so I was pretty nervous when the lights were down. But as soon as you lifted your gaze, the look on your face was so relaxed, and I just relaxed right into the performance. So thank you for that. That makes it so much more enjoyable. And then as it started to build and things were going, by the end, it was so much fun. I just wanted to be up there joining you guys. So really nice job.
Thank you. Thank you, judges.